Hi, I'm Julie. I'm autistic, a part-time AAC user, and a huge Proloquo fan. Today, I'll be showing you a new feature in Proloquo 5.2 that lets you use your Proloquo voice to make calls. Before we get started, you should know that AssistiveWare is paying me to make this video, but they aren't telling me what to say. I'll be calling my friend Endeavor in a moment, but first, let me set this feature up. First, I've already upgraded to iPadOS 18.2 and Proloquo 5.2, which are required for this feature. Next, I need to let apps add audio in calls in iPad settings. I open Settings, tap Accessibility, scroll down and tap Audio and Visual, scroll down and tap Add Audio in Calls, and turn on Allow Apps to Add Audio in Calls. Last, I need to make sure I've got my voice selected in Proloquo settings. I open Proloquo, tap the menu button in the lower right corner, tap Settings, enter my PIN, tap Speech, tap Voice, and pick my voice from the list. Now, let me open Zoom and call Endeavor. Once we're connected, I can switch back to Proloquo full screen, or I can split my screen between Zoom and Proloquo.
Hi, hi, hi.
You turn up your volume a little bit.
Can you hear my acapella voice?
Thanks.
Brilliant. How are you doing?
So that's how you can use your Proloquo voice in calls, new in Proloquo 5.2. I hope you enjoyed this demo. Have a great day.